I got the proof.
Happy birthday!
Her opponent in the third round of the contest has
shows right now at judgeszone.com. There is a Bob Video Award, a replay brought to you by Grave Digger. Did a stop me into a moonwalk like my co-host John said. Clean, smooth, trim, scores are now locked in.
There's the score
at
8.3998, and Lucas Stabilizer, and the score for Grave Digger is 8.055, a great score, and up for 7.
Thank you. I do too.
We'll get one when we leave.
7.851, another great score.
7 to that, bro.
Thank you.
Let's go, Jamie Murder, overboard!
so pumped up. Come on, pretty soon we're going to do a replay club. Chester's warmed up on the video board. There it is. Giving some high, big air just being here in Nashville. Don't forget, you have less than 20 seconds to lock in those scores at ChesterZone.com. Ladies and gentlemen, be part of the action tonight here in Nashville.
20 seconds are gone. Scores are locked. There's your score to be Jamie Yarder and Overboard. He opened things out with a 7.013. And the score for Chester is...
Wow.
Jumping off to be a new leader, 7.055. Matt Pamperulo takes over that top spot early in freestyle. Coming up next.
Thank you.
than 20 seconds to lock in those scores. Once again, it's the birthday girl, Cynthia Gauthier and Lucas Stefanczyk.
What a great run in the hands of Cynthia Gauthier. I know it came to a little bit of an early end, but it was exciting. It was electric. Will it be enough to take the top spot? There's your score. The El Toro Loco, 9.425. The score for Lucas Stefanczyk is...
Yeah. Happy birthday, Cynthia!
We got another shout out to our great girl, Cynthia Galtini. But don't forget, be part of the action. If you need something to consider when locking in those scores, look up at the video board.
Excited for this one.
That's the run of the night.
Right,
one of my favorite runs of the year. So much speed and air. Probably 9.475 or something.
Yeah.
Let's go. Redemption.